something. I don't know about you, but I'll come hype. I already come. I didn't come to get the laugh. I was laughing when I got up in here. Somebody better say something up in here. We crumble. It's the holiday. Martin Luther King did not die for us to sit around and be stressed out, frowning. Martin Luther King wanted to say, hey! Yes! I am so excited to bring you guys good quality entertainment. It's hard to find in Columbus, Georgia sometimes. You know, we find ourselves going to church in different places, but we don't have a place sometimes like we want to, unless it's a family outing, to just get out and have some good, clean laughter. Laughter is good for the soul. Somebody need to say something, y'all. Yeah.
Hey, come on, bro.
I mean, you know, that is beautiful. Got any kids?
Yes.
Okay, well, okay, y'all was shacking before y'all did. I'll give it up for all the shackers in the building. I'm a shacker. If you're a shacker, raise your hand. You're shacking. You're shacking. Come on now, there's more shackers than me in the building. Okay now, come on now. What up, old school? This y'all anniversary? Alright now.
Tomorrow will come and girl, I can't wait. It's our anniversary.
Eight, okay. Y'all almost at the 10. Yeah, any other married couples in the building? Y'all, I know y'all. No, y'all ain't married. That's your sugar there, man. Right?
She hit me up, she said, baby, what does LOL mean? I said, you know what? I don't even know. I said, you know what, baby? It stands for love our Lord. She's like, okay, all right. Another week later, and this time my grandma had like 86 friends. Most of them people from the church, family members and stuff. Next thing you know, somebody from one of her friends, mama died. They posted, pray for my family. I just lost my mom. Here go my grandmama. Baby, all you can do is LOL.
Did y'all know, ladies and gentlemen, that it's a scientific fact that 1 out of 3 people is ugly? You don't believe me? Take the ugly test. Look at the person on the left side. And then look at the person on the right. If you still don't see him, guess who? Everybody got to find somebody. I know I do. I ain't even got to look. You look good, man. Just don't keep looking at me like that. I don't play that. I see you looking at me. I need a date. Is anybody single? How you doing, baby? I'm like, you're my size. My name be, oh, excuse, does the name, oh, excuse me, my name. I didn't see you. I'm naked out of wood. I ain't saying nothing. Those nice shoes, mister. With those hush puppies? What's the name of them? What's the name of those shoes? Yeah, the name. The name! You act like you don't speak English. Trying to make me look like a dummy. Oh, what's your name? William? William Bristle? My name. Hey, William, you think I'm really talking? No? But you talking to me.
As soon as you walk in there, they know how to greet you and get you out.
Mm-hmm. Manicure, pedicure. Yeah. Okay, come over here, okay? What color you like? Take a seat here. Give me about 20 minutes. Okay?
Next person walking.
Manicure, pedicure. Come over here, pick color you like. Okay? Give me 20 minutes. Yeah.
Then they get to talk. Oh, dum, bum, bum, cheese. I mean, keep it on these black heifers that just walk in here.
Come in here, pick color you like.
You could be in New York, same thing. But you know somebody in Columbus, we everywhere.
Just pick color you like.
You could be in Alaska.
What's going out here? What are we doing here? Come in here, pick color you like. Sit down.
You could be in Jamaica, vacation.
You
be like us was at the church.
Come here, sit here. Yeah.
What about when they ain't got no customers? You ever see them standing out in front of your shop?
No.
Arms folded, hips folded, waiting to say that.
Come on here, okay. We just open everything to you, okay? Now what color you like?
What about when they packed? It's a packed house.
Oh, honey.
Then one of us walk in, one of the brothers walk in. She know you don't really want nothing. They packed. They ain't got time for you. You walk in, hey,
you manicure pedicure?
No, I just want a manicure.
See all the lady here? The manicure pedicure. Give me 1 second, okay? Hold on, okay? Really, some dumb woman. This is a whole lot of time. I can be the thing, okay? Sir, come back 1 hour, okay?
That beauty supply house, they own all of that though. But they getting an extra dollar out of us. Have you noticed on the price of everything in there got 99 on the end of every price in there? You can't price everything with 99. Like, how much is this?
$2.99.
Hey, lady, look, why not $3?
Because it's $2.99.
Well, how much this ain't gonna stick on it? They get to argue. What the fuck are y'all doing?
Sometimes they are $3.99.
What? Well, how much a piece of candy?
$0.99.
$0.99.
Come here, mess with me. Now, you want me to kill people?